was a backup singer for a girl named Brenda K. Starr, and she was very nice to me. And I remade a song that she sang. I believe it was on the number ones album, I'm not quite sure. I need to hear a little bit of the beginning just to know. But maybe they don't want to play it yet, so I'll just, oh, we're gonna hear the beginning of this song, and it's called I.